more add-ons that are conflicting. What do you mean? My smoker and tank
replacement? What doeth youeth meaneth? I always have add-ons conflicting. I never don't.
I don't need salt. Park.
I have my main menu music as the Stranger Things version of the Dead by Daylight main menu. Sounds really good. Did I hear something about the Stranger Things content being removed from Dead by Daylight? Or I thought I heard some extra content was getting removed from Dead by Daylight for some reason. I don't remember from where or from who.
Apparently XD Reanimation Base does not like the liquor and tank. But I'm no coward, so I'm gonna keep them on.
What difficulty do you want me to set it to? This is all on you. Wait, is my game doing something weird? Can you hear me? It was doing something weird. Alright. Do you hear me?
Hello.
Hello. I need to restart Discord for a moment. I didn't realize you couldn't hear me that whole time. And it's because I'm running Left 4 Dead as administrator and it's holding my microphone hostage as a result. So I need to run Discord as administrator as well.
You're not allowed to talk while the administrators are talking.
I realized that was maybe happening after long enough of you not responding to me. Hold on, I'll be right back.
I thought you were doing something. Okay.
Alright, do you still hear me?
Yeah, I still do hear you.
Good.
Thought about pranking you.
Alright, well now I need to say everything I said again. I said well, it wasn't an essay, but it was some stuff.
Go on.
Alright, I was putting my jacket on my chair, I started getting hot. Okay. What difficulty do you want me to set it to? I don't care how high or low we go. So really? It's all on you. Okay, but what difficulty?
Oh yeah, I forgot there are difficulties for real expert.
Expert realism?
What are you, a coward?
No, I'm not. I'm just making sure that's exactly what you said.
That's exactly what I stated.
Alrighty.
Expert realism. I want to be scared when I see the tank running at
me. Oh yeah, okay. I think you will be. I'll be scared too, but we'll be there together and we'll have a good time. I also have a mod for my main menu. It replaces the main menu music with the Stranger Things version of the Dead by Daylight main menu music. Sounds really good. I heard that some stuff was getting removed from Dead by Daylight. I forgot what it was. Was it Stranger Things stuff, or...?
Yeah, it's Stranger Things stuff.
Like,
the map, specifically.
Just the map?
Yeah, pretty much.
That's too bad.
The map's getting delauded. You can't buy Demogorgon, Nancy, and Steve anymore.
Well, hope I never,
But you can still play them.
Hope I don't get into the game anytime soon. I mean, I don't think I will be. I haven't been into it in a very long time because of fear-related reasons. Anyways. Dead Center Christmas Edition. Have a wonderful Christmas. This first part's gonna be pain because we don't have main weapons. Just like normal Dead Center. Oh yeah, so the first and second levels, there are presents we can find in the maps. And if we find all presents, then it unlocks a secret room at the end that gives us stuff. Oh, and I should warn you right now. there are witches, like, all over the place. It's like Sugar Mill. Kind of like Sugar Mill. Probably half like Sugar Mill.
I hate that place. Well, give me a shotgun, and I may be able to do it. I can't really see their bodies, because, you know,
yeah, mine are
they're basically Satan.
Mine are still ghosts as well. Yeah, the very first shot Amber shot, when she could shoot zombies, she immediately hit a witch. It was a very fun experience.
I clicked on my freaking loading screen, I thought I crashed immediately. Side is my phone.
So you can see one of the presents right there. They spin. Those are the ones you collect to unlock.
We
have
some big weapons. Oh, that's right. I have the Doom pistols.
All right. I also have the mod that puts the melee weapon in the in its own slot. You can get to it with the mouse wheel. You can also bind it. I think it's slot 7 that you need to bind.
If I just press 2 twice, I get it.
Man. Everyone says that, and I don't have that ability, that's for sure.
Talk about being pranked.
I can press 2 to go to the pistol. That sure works. Santa. Oh, don't shoot Santa. As according to the Santa Claus, Ellis will become the new Santa.
Yeehaw, now I gotta look around for presents.
Yeah, I mean, I know where they all are, but I can leave it all. I can leave it all to you if you want. I can.
I will. If I pass by one, let me know.
Okay. Yeah, I was about to say we can either do it in the way where if we pass one and you don't see it, then I guess we don't get it, or I get the ones you don't get.
I just tell me when we're near them, because I'd rather try to find them.
We are near one.
We are?
It's kind of cold, but we're near one.
Yeah, thanks for walking right in front of me, coach. Real smart, buddy.
You're a boomer, son.
I almost just stepped right in front of him. There's a spitter to our right. You heard that, right? I hear that.
There you go. The spitter center?
No, it was a boomer. I was wrong. No, there's a hunter.
Oh gosh.
What?
I actually didn't realize you guys weren't here anymore.
I'm a dual pistol fan.
Oh, where did you guys go?
We went through the window path.
The window path? What the heck? Oh, there you are.
We're right. In the center now,
so
yeah.
You have passed the present, by the way.
What the heck? Is he like sitting in a toilet?
I can give you a hint.
Hit me up.
It's more behind us. Stop!
I think my game just crashed.
Oh no.
Either my game just crashed or I'm on a very prolonged, not respond, and my game crashed. Okay.
I wonder what crashed it. Was it that, charger having two things on at once?
Did he have two things on him?
I don't know. Didn't you say you had two add-ons conflicting with each other concerning the charger and something else?
No, it was concerning the tank and the smoker.
Oh.
And the reanimation spec.
Well, that was sure a charger and a jockey that was in front of us. I didn't crash.
It's fine. I gotta change something anyways.
I'll just go ahead and stop the director really quick. So guys, how have you been? I have the mixed localization for survivors on again, or languages.
Right. Oh yeah.
So Ellis and Nick are French, and
as you know,
Rochelle and Coach are Japanese.
And, that's how I remember.
And in the Japanese version, all the survivors are different, and Coach is a woman. In the Japanese version, and not the same ethnicity.
Wait, Coach is a woman in the Japanese version?
It's just from a. They're not named the same. They don't look the same. Coding wise, this person, this Asian person, is placed on top of Coach's coding. So the Japanese localization turns Coach into this Japanese foreign exchange student.
Actually, pretty funny.
Rochelle is a tour guide. I think Ellis is instead of he's bartender guy. And Nick is also a Japanese foreign exchange student. He looks just as annoying as Nick. It's like, duh. This is just another day for me.
Yeah,
I don't actually.
I think I've taken over Coach's body.
I'm
Coach
now. I think there's a command to let you be someone else if you want to use that. I forgot what it is.
I don't know what the command is.
Oh, it's SM underscore pickbot.
SM underscore pickbot Ellis?
I think you just put SM underscore pickbot and there'll be a menu that appears.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Give me back Ellis. I have my axe.
There so here's the present.
I don't know what's wrong with my reload animation.
You might just need to switch weapons for a moment.
Can I reload? Thank you. I don't think it was... How much ammo is the dual pistol supposed to have?
I have a script that changes the weapon balancing.
Oh, is it? Okay, that's why I was confused. I was trying to reload at 18, but the game was like, what are you trying to do there, buddy?
Yeah, each pistol has 9 shots. I think it does more damage.
It's better. There's a golf club here. Why is there a club here? Where are we?
Hold on. I need to turn the director back on. And just so you know, when the director's paused, he likes queuing up zombies. So I'm pretty sure we're gonna get a horde. A big horde. I crashed. Okay.
Pretty sure he likes to queue up zombies. Immediately crashes. Well, we queued up some zombies and...
It was the quickest crash I've ever seen. As soon as I finished that sentence, I was just at the desktop.
I'm gonna get some wear root here. If anybody wants to join us, they can get off.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, suck.
If Wyatt were online, I'd ask him. He's been messaging me here and there, saying that he's been wanting to do something again. Sometime. But that hasn't happened yet.
He's been messaging me every so often too.
He's not online, so well, another time. The lobby's on again. I turned off Purple Francis, fearing that maybe he's the one that crashed the game. I have no evidence to back it up, but I mean, that's the only new thing I turned on.
Purple Francis, why could you have done this to us?
I can't believe you would sacrifice him again.
Thus, Purple Francis was left behind once more.
In the corner of my eye, I thought I saw Nick doing, like, hopscotching or something.
Pretty sure I just saw 3 people do the exact same animation. Okay, yeah, 3 people just do the exact same animation again.
So, can you find the first gift here?
Where is it?
I found it for you, don't I? Oh, right, I said I wouldn't help you. Whoops.
I learned. No, I'm kidding. No.
Oh, thank goodness. I wasn't sure if you were joking. You know, we did pretty good for expert. We didn't die immediately, so that's a... Uh-oh. How did Nick do it?
Where even is it?
Yeah, where is it? She's stuck. Take advantage of this opportunity!
Well,
we didn't even... We didn't even do enough damage to kill her in 3 melee hits.
Sheesh.
His body is
I didn't know where she was.
Oh, never mind.
I love killing hazmats. I forgot that if you get deaded, you just die.
Oh, oh nice.
Sheesh, are these pea shooters or guns?
My pistol instantly... Oh gosh. Instantly
nice block.
He got blocked by the other door, actually. Surprisingly. He just completely failed that. Okay, he's dead.
I'll deal with the zombies in here. Just focus on that thing. Again? Excuse me?
Don't worry, Andy. I'll help you.
Yeah, and then go pick up Nyx.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Yeah, he's dead.
We were about to leave it. Or I was about to.
I wouldn't let you do that. It's too precious. I'm ignoring these doors. I'm not fighting unnecessary zombies.
Yeah, and you're not skipping any more gifts, so... Defib? Oh, no, just reloading.
Reloading! I'm reloading!
Nice adrenaline. Defib? Alright, Andrew. You know what we must do.
Go back for Nick. Where'd you go? Oh,
you're
back.
Went
back, okay.
Oh, there's a horde.
back up to the elevators. So we can't get ran off from the right.
Why is the zombie just... Oh no.
If another horde comes, I'm gonna pipe bomb.
There will be another horde. That was a... Okay. Alright.
Press the button again. That was kind of funny looking, actually. Alright, that was good.
What happened?
Good fight. Why does this map start you off with only pistols?
It's gotta make you unique somehow. Alright. Hey coach, can I have that med kit? Thank you.
Yeah, I think you can just snipe items from people.
Did you jump off the edge? That was the one I dropped for the defib.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Nick's getting it.
Man, these really are the Doom
pistols. I hear
pistols.
A charger. We want to get back in the building. Before anything horrible happens.
Before a charger exists. Behind you. There's one sticking his head in the wall. I keep shooting in the head, but it's just not doing anything. Oh.
Wow, coach.
Coach is a shot, man.
Alright, charger's dead.
Where are you guys? Oh, you're in there. Okay.
I was afraid to look into the room from here because I knew the charger could charge right here and then charge someone out the window.
Yeah, charge him out the window.
Present behind us.
Person?
Yes.
Oh, present. I thought you said person. I was like,
present.
Person? Oh. Oh! This is the scariest present I've ever seen.
When I saw you poke out from that window, I thought you were a charger coming. Okay, I crashed again.
Crashed.
Are you just stuck because I crashed?
No, you just lost connection.
Why am I crashing now? I was having a problem with this game crashing a while ago, and I fixed it.
The game's like, no. You try to play video games with a friend? Heck no.
Alright, I'm just going to delete all these new things really quick. Even though I feel like it's strange that they would be causing the game to crash. I'm just going to delete them, and we'll give it one more try. And if it still doesn't work, then I guess this game just wasn't meant. I guess our playing of Left 4 Dead 2 wasn't meant to be. Because I'm not letting this game waste my time. It already does that a lot when a crash starts happening out of nowhere. When I play this game with Amber and Mom, it seems like tradition that there has to be something that takes a lot of time to fix first before we actually play it.
I see.
When Amber and them were visiting last week, I made sure that I tested the game for a while to make sure it was working properly. And it was crashing at one point, and I fixed the crashing. After doing a bunch more tests, I was like, alright, it looks like the game works, we're good. And once we got together to play, there was some weird thing happening on Amber's computer. There was a blue circle that was appearing on her monitor for some reason when she played games. It was just a blue circle.
I have a thing on my computer where I can set a cursor or set a crosshair. Yeah, I can set an FPS crosshair on the center of my screen.
I don't think it was that. That was happening with Amber. It was some sound thing. It was like showing her where the most sound was coming from, apparently. And apparently sound? Apparently the right side of her screen was where the most sound was coming from. I don't know.
I agree.
We found out how to turn it off after some research. Alright, the lobby's so on one more time.
If a game doesn't have a crosshair though, I can just like, there's a crosshair.
Very nice. So, we know the location of three presents. There are two more in this map. Or you know the location of three, I know the location of all. And in my testing of this campaign, when I was in this campaign trying to hunt down the crashing, before I played with Amber and them, I kept consistently missing the presents I already knew were there, because they just didn't enter my mind, and I was like, what, which presents did I just miss? I'm so confused.
I feel like something's wrong here. What is it?
Dang it.
What?
Nick took the axe.
Get pranked, nerd. Here, you want an axe?
Actually, here, hold on.
Okay, well, apparently my axe just completely disappeared. All right.
I forced Nick to drop the axe.
Well, the game forced mine to die, so...
Coach may have picked it up.
I guess I have this?
Let me see. Nope, Coach did not pick it up.
Yeah, I just committed sewer slide, so... Let's go!
Kermit sewage slide.
I'll just pick up whatever weapon spawns inside that one room. Oh yeah, I don't know if it's just me, but I don't have any... Is it because of realism? There's no outlines and stuff?
Yeah, it's a realism thing.
Yeah.
I forgot about the witch.
I was just making sure.
That would have been hilarious if I shot her on accident.
I remembered her, I just couldn't see her, so...
Yeah, she's just sitting at the end of the hall. Not the very end. She will
is that
look...
a baseball bat? I think I made my baseball bat a piece of rebar.
Let me see. Yeah, I don't know.
Jockey's inside of a room.
See, oh, that's a cricket bat.
Yep, Jockey's coming up to the door. Got him.
Good
oh,
job.
No, boomer. Boomer. Are you reloading?
Alright, so the witch is, she will look at people passing this corner.
Ah! Help! Coach!
I couldn't
Coach
come.
Nick just watched me start. Bunch of pieces of garbage, dude.
I couldn't help because I'm currently, I was currently stuck over. Are they just watching me?
Yeah, they're just watching me.
Is this a ritual? Is this a sacrifice?
They was doing that while I was getting witched. While I was getting freaking hunted. They were just standing there. That, I could have just straight up died.
That's horrifying to watch. That was horrifying to see.
You better heal me, Nick. Piece of garbage. Left me to dry.
They were just staring at you. That was the creepiest thing I've ever seen.
It was like a ritual.
Oh, pills here.
I just fell off the building.
I think, okay, Nick got it.
Ooh.
Oh gosh, Ford.
Alright, well, let's fight in this room. I think I just saw a spitter.
I did too. I was gonna try to block her spit, but she never actually tried to spit.
She just walked by. She didn't care about it.
Maybe she's in her own mind. Oh, I hear a charger. That scares
me. There's a charger in the hallway. Oh. He missed. Get him!
Nice.
I've lost so much health. I blame Coach and Nick for all of that!
I don't know.
I blame Coach and Nick for that too.
Yeah. Sorry, almost walked in front of your bullets.
That would have been a you problem, not a me problem.
Well, I know. That's what I was saying. That's why I said
gets
so.
Booted from the game. Oh, yeah. Thanks for the pills, Nick. Wouldn't have happened.
Oh, there's something behind me. I did not notice that.
No, one just walked around you and the game wouldn't let me kill him.
Oh.
Oh, why did I do that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, well, this isn't fancy for me.
I'm coming.
Jesus alone.
Yeah. Chainsaw.
There's a knife on the ground.
Yeah, I think melee weapons just disappear if you drop them, because my axe is now gone. I was just taking a look at the knife. I didn't actually want it, and now I have it.
My bad.
I'm pretty sure the weapon balance thing makes the chainsaw infinite.
Yeah. Idiot. Get baited. There's a spitter at the end of the hall. You know, besides the jockey. I'm down. Why do I have a chainsaw? I got it.
Oh yeah, you can use whatever you want on the ground now. Dang it, I saw that boomer. She's hiding.
Yeah.
She's gonna come around. Oh, okay. She's still just sitting there. Okay. I'm in. If she was being smart, I thought she was going to flank us on the right, but she just stayed in front of us. Her arm is sticking out the side of the window.
They don't know how to be smart sometimes. Oh, your poison! And a gnome. And Coca-Cola. Is there only 4 presents on this area?
Yeah. The last one.
That's it, because we only have, like, one.
The last one is down.
Okay. Man, did we really not find any primary weapons? I found a magnum. And
yep. Yep, that's how it is in Dead Center as well. Or the default Dead Center. You don't find any main weapons until you descend.
Alright, well, let's descend. Found a magnum, though.
Yep, Nick has one, too.
Yeah, I know, he followed me.
He had it for a while.
No, I just watched him pick it up.
I've been hearing him use it.
Oh my gosh, I fired and everybody raised their weapon. Nick specifically pointed at me.
It's like, hey, calm down there.
Oh, well, yeah, there it is again.
Alright, you ready? This gun is gonna feel different than you remember.
Or do we have to? I don't.
Have to what?
Get out of the way! Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Get off of me!
One thing you might notice is that there's like no fire down here, other than the fire particles dropping from above.
Yeah, there's no fire at all. Hey, look, a medkit! Tyler, you should heal.
Looks like someone took it, but whatever.
Ooh, shotgun! Yeah, what are the bots did?
Oh, Coach gave it to me, how nice.
He's realized he's too incompetent to have something that helps people.
Don't stand, I'm shooting over you.
Yeah, no, that's why. That's why I'm staying crouched. Oh. The big run.
Ah! Oh, that was so close, Ed. What the heck? How did Coach dodge that? I think Nick is about. Okay.
Nick is about to be not Nick.
What the heck is Coach?
You know what? Honestly, that was a his. He's dead. I'm dead.
I'm not confident about my duel. Oh, that's a jockey.
You have adrenaline.
I do. Okay.
He's dead. He's dead.
I have to get Nick. He's about to die.
Adrenaline heal. Yeah. Adrenaline heal, Nick. Thank you. Gotcha. I knew he was coming from that direction. I'm not healing. Nick can go eat a pine cone.
Yeah, Nick can wait.
Nick can wait till we get to the safe house.
So that was the final present. Yeah. Where could the thing be? Oh, here it is.
It could what? Oh, gift store. Collect 5 presents. What's in here? Oh! What is this?
This is heavy.
That's a... Wait a moment, this only has 100 bullets! I feeling cheated!
That's one of the differences. Where did Nick go?
I don't know, but
oh, Nick went to defib coach. Well, they're trapped out there now.
Hey, you can hold another... you can hold incendiary and another...
Oh yeah, it makes it more useful. Like, you can actually take it somewhere if you want now, instead of immediately deploying it, because that's your only... best option.
Wait, you can only take it if you don't have like a pills or something else.
Well, yeah, yeah, it replaces that slot, but
Alright, well, I have this with 200 incendiary rounds, so.
I personally don't put incendiary rounds on that gun because it already instantly kills everything it hits. I mean, aside from special infected, but.
Exactly, this is to ensure that specials die too.
I crashed. Well, I guess crashed. We're not playing Left 4 Dead. That's very saddening. I don't know what's causing the crashing. The only thing that's different is that I'm playing with you.
I guess I'm just not fit. Purple Francis. He's correct.
Yeah, I guess he did. Why is this happening?
The man behind the crashes.
I can't believe it. I have another thing I now need to troubleshoot.
The man behind the crash is tired.
And the horrible thing is, I don't even know if it's crashing because of another player being in the game, or if it's just crashing in general. Regardless, pizza's now here. I guess I'll go get some of that and eat it.
You who are hated, you who are lost.
Alrighty.
Die.
Well, that's a bit rude. Don't you think you should help them be found?
We got time for that.
If you have time to kill them, I think you have time to find them.
No. A nuke's far easier than finding them.
Liberty Mall. Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Come sit in Jimmy Gibbs Jr.'s lap.
No. I don't think I want to.
Come, little kid, sit on my lap. Then we'll talk about cars.
Cars?
Well, Jimmy Gibbs Jr. is a racer. He might not appeal to everyone, especially people who don't care about cars.
Yo, I like cars. It's cool.
Very nice. Jimmy Gibbs Jr. is for you then. Who cares about Santa Claus? Why are all the kids ignoring me?
Don't give out free cars. Santa, you're old news. Okay.
I wonder where Purple Francis is. He must be out here somewhere.
Or maybe he's in another map. Waiting for us to find him. Alright, I'm opening the door.
You're opening the door? Here we go.
What's the difference between the Chrome and Pump?
In default Left 4 Dead, Pump Shotgun does slightly more damage but is slightly less accurate. And Chrome Shotgun is the other way around.
More accurate but with less damage.
Yeah. Huh. But with this rebalance, I don't know. I got a chainsaw. The smoker's dead.
Okay, Coach Strip walked right into my whole shotgun shot.
I just shot Nick in the head, but that's because he phased into me. That's the dangers that come with being a Spectre. Oh, I got a gas can.
Is that for the possible tank?
Yeah. I'm sad that the zombies also have a hitbox for their jaw. So if you're trying to hit their head, you might just dislocate their jaw instead. I hear bad things.
Yeah, they're all over here. That's put out again!
There's a gas can behind you. I mean, there was a very low chance you would have accidentally hit it, but I wanted to point it out anyway. But I almost shot it on accident. That would have been pretty funny. I should have let it happen and call it an accident. It would have been hilarious. Nick and Coach would have burned alive from it.
I thought it was funny regardless. I'm a magic man.
I never knew the reason for these green gas cans. I mean, maybe this was changed in the past. Maybe it wasn't always like this. Well, their explosion is the same as a propane tank. But it takes longer to set off. It makes a hissing sound first, and then it explodes after like...
Oh, so it's like a pipe bomb.
Yeah, I mean, I think it used to just be that, but now it also attracts what? Zombies.
That's what I thought, too.
I just saw the jockey's legs, and also heard him go,
I don't have an axe in my hand.
Alright, trust you.
No, I don't see an axe in my hand.
Oh, that's what I thought you were just trying to make a joke.
Yeah, no, it's a legitimate problem. Where are you?
I went back up to get the gas can. Almost got smokered.
My screen froze, but my game... Okay, well, there goes the game. Hurry, Alt-F4. Hurry, Control-Alt-Delete. It says responding. Oh, it's dead.
Oh, now you're gone. did you get the gift in the tent before?
Yeah, I did. I got the first one.
I wasn't paying attention. As you can determine from that question.
I had a feeling, but I couldn't believe it, to be honest. I like the.
Well, I thought a bot did that. I was about to say, what the heck?
Alright, let me choose the significantly worse bot right now. Oh, you can see my axe now. Oh, shock. They just walked straight into that. A bunch of fools.
Silly fools. Oh, what's over here?
Is there a white door?
Is it heaven?
I don't know, I'm gonna go into it though. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, Home Alone. What?
Med kits. Med kits and pills. Apparently,
Jack Frost is coming for you.
Apparently, Coach and Nick are too refined to take the pills.
Secret room? Alien invasion under construction.
Oh, you can eat the food, by the way. Pizza, pizza, pizza.
Eat the hot dogs.
Delicious.
I'm eating everything.
Yeah, go for it. This does absolutely nothing. Except you get the satisfaction that you ate some random food.
Can I eat what's in the trash?
They're all just standing down there. As if they were there the whole time.
Okay, so what's this on the wall?
Coach, you did not protect me. Don't even pretend.
Alright, what does this do?
I think it just triggers music.
Nobody got time for that.
Yeah, I don't care either.
I got a world to save. Oh, it saves in here. Never mind, I care.
Oh no.
Okay. I was kind of forced to choose between. That was an unfair placement. How did Nick go down?
He walked in front of me.
Oh, treasure behind us! Oh, jockey on my face!
Oh gosh, man, those zombies totally blocked you. It's up to Nick now. Nick's gonna die. That was Nick's time to use pills, and he didn't use them.
He was trying to give them to you.
me being charged?
Yeah.
What the heck, Nick?
Maybe you could use the power of drugs to break...
This is why bots are inferior and should remain slaves.
I agree.
Both missed that zombie with the shotgun. my pellet somehow went around him. Where's the chainsaw again? Uh-oh.
Not the same
There's a horde.
That's a tank.
Oh!
The tank immediately downed Coach.
Yep. I don't know why those propane tanks are so hard to hit. He's right next to me. He's gone.
I can't see the tank.
He's invisible to you.
He is invisible. Where is he?
It's right here. So he is totally invisible?
Yeah, I can see his blood splatter.
Very weird. I saw Nick and thought he was a zombie. I almost shot him. Alright, he's dead.
Yeah, I see his blood splatters right here.
That's weird. I don't know why multiple things are invisible to you. I got the present.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Who? Me?
Yeah.
I'm down by the door.
I'm gonna deploy this explosive ammo, then pick up the adrenaline back there.
Where'd you deploy it?
See, right there on the... Oh, where is it? It disappeared.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
It was there physically for me. I think it's possible that this mod also changed how many people can take ammo.
Either that or the bot took multiple rounds, and that makes me angry.
Got this.
Okay, my shotgun is invisible now.
Smoker dead.
You know what? I'll take that shotgun. If it's invisible, that means I just can see more, right?
Yes, exploits.
Oh my god, what is that? A hunter? Also, chrome shotguns have 5 shots.
Oh, this is the pump shotgun.
Oh, pump. Okay.
Watch out. I'm coming. Ho, hey, ho, ho. Med kits for dinner.
Yeah, not for Coach though. And Nick.
Yeah, for me. I don't know why they refused to take it.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, that's Coach.
Oh, hell yeah.
Alright, let's get out of here. I hear that boom.
Chucky.
That was pretty funny, actually.
Again, the dangers of being a spectral being.
Cheers, there.
Oh, the zombies dropped on top of me. Alright.
Oh.
The fire. They want to try to get us to shoot that car? Fine. I'll just burn them all. I'm just gonna go the long way around. I always have bad luck going through that little bush area.
Yeah. Okay, I shot that car and it disappeared! Get out of here, stop walking towards me.
Uh-oh, coach is black and white. I guess I have to use this medkit on him now. Him slash her, depending on what localization you're using, am I right?
Slash what?
Him slash her.
Oh. Oh yeah.
Boom air.
Where?
Oh, I just heard it. It's probably on the other side.
Oh boy.
I didn't think this music would play through the whole map. I hear a witch. There's the witch. I see the witch. I don't see the boomer.
Do you or do you not see the witch?
I see the witch, I do not see the boomer. That is what I have said.
Honestly, the boomer is more terrifying here. The witch, we just know one person's going to die. The boomer, kill all of us.
There's the boomer.
Uh-huh. The spinner on the far side.
There is also a hard. Nick almost walked through my shotgun. Jock. Oh, the witch is getting a little bit angry.
There's another axe on the wall.
There's a pipe bomb.
Oh, explosive ammo. Yeah.
Oops. Yes, I took it before someone else did. Yeah, I think it does. Yeah, only three people can take it. That's weird.
Huh. I feel kind of cheated. What is right here? What is this weapon?
Which weapon? The second, or the first one? M16.
There's two of them?
There's an M16 and a sniper.
I can't see either of them. One of them just looks like attachments. Something bungled up with my mods.
I mean, I don't know if that's actually my game causing a problem for you or something else.
Where'd he go?
Got away, there's nothing we can do now. Alright.
Alright, I guess I'll use the weirdest M16 I've ever seen.
Is it invisible?
A silencer, a foregrip, and iron sights.
it's just the attachments in your hands as well?
Yep.
I have a replacement
that... and some glowy orbs.
I have a replacement
where I presume the scope was.
I forgot what it's actually called. It's some rifle from Modern Warfare. Pills here. There's another witch.
There's another witch, yeah. Step behind you.
Right.
I fell. Where? Oh.
Where is it?
Where there he is. Oh, come on. That's invisible too?
No.
I don't think we can get past her without killing her. I have an idea. I'm gonna toss the propane, and then I'm gonna burn her. That close? That's not close. Run! Shall we be lit? Oh.
Wow. Oh, you want to run? For okay.
That's,
I thought. I can't crash.
You know what? You know what, Steam? I wouldn't want to recommend this game. I died and the game automatically rage quit for me.
Yeah, the witches, when they're on fire, they move much slower. So you can actually outrun them.
Yeah, I was about to actually adrenaline shot and spook it.
You don't even need to adrenaline them when they're on fire. Oh, there's another witch right around the corner.
A lot of witches.
But this one can be avoided. Grenade launcher? Don't mind if I do. The good thing with Pickbot is now you can be someone who's alive. Oh, I didn't pick up your medkit. I should probably do that. Where's your body?
Probably dead forever.
There you are, okay. So I haven't crashed yet. That's a good sign.
I have, but that's a normal occurrence, and I can just rejoin.
Hey, Fitz. Hey, boy.
I feel like we ran by a present.
I'm just gonna wait right here. There you are.
Now that's an SM. Now that's an M16. No attachments.
I think to me your name is Hakura. I'm not sure. I don't remember for sure. It's an H. It starts with an H.
We only collected two presents.
Yes. Oh gosh.
Ow. Piece of garbage. Camping the corners.
I'm trying to remember where. Okay, yeah, okay, we haven't passed any. I was trying to remember for sure. We have not passed any. We're good.
Can I just pick one up? So. Very cool.
I remember where the last two are.
I wonder what I want.
FAL, this weapon, M16, auto shotgun.
Man, this car has 20 bullets. Yikes, yeah, I'm gonna go with the spaz with laser sight.
Alright, I have a grenade launcher. I was trying to say yes into the mic, but... he's only saying half his lines for me.
This man really just wants us to fight for cola.
My pipe bomb despawned, I don't know why, so I just gave it back to myself. So I can actually get rid of this witch with this gas can.
There's another witch, yeah. Maybe when you are.
No problem. All right. I just need the cola. So the matter on the table is, do you four have the nuts to get me the cola? All right. Let me see. Let me see if I can get Nick to wave here. Just wait. Nope, that was one of the mods I turned off. Okay. I don't know who he's following. Whoever stays out here to defend the door should probably have Nick with them. Nick is look. Okay, he's looking at me. All right.
He leaves. there more than one gift in here?
Nyx seems to be down. You know what?
No, he's not.
Nyx
down.
A pretty good distraction. My game crashed. It's those crashes where the game just shuts itself down. I don't know why.
What the heck, where is your person even? She's down. When did this happen? I went into the store and didn't see her.
I wasn't in the store.
Oh. I didn't see you coming.
I walked right next to you guys.
Where's the Coke? Okay, there it is.
Where's the Coke? Well, that's a different objective.
Okay. I revived you and you immediately went down. That's pretty cool. Oh my gosh. Coach couldn't just protect a tiny bit longer.
Okay. What about me?
No, it's not me.
Wait, no.
Alright.
I'm alive. It is me.
I'm honestly surprised I was able to get that cola in there.
I'm in black and white.
Oh man, if only someone could help. Oh, you can help yourself again. I didn't realize you had a medkit. So Nick's dead.
Who?
Nick, you know. Good job.
My sound's working. My game crashed.
I don't know if my game just hates the weapons that I chose.
Did it crash the moment I shot a grenade?
Did it? I don't know. Did you fire a grenade when you went to help Nick?
I don't know, maybe.
Maybe.
We almost died. It's okay though, I took pills. You're now critically injured again, but these things sometimes happen. Oh, pills.
Wow, that's no oxen. Squash up for a scatter. Yatta, arigato.
Didn't do anything. See, I'll take the Molotov. Actually, I'll throw the pipe bomb and then pick up the Molotov. Alright. Do.
Where did we come from? Where are we? Oh, I remember. Are you missing a present?
One. We haven't passed it. I hear Jockey. Oh, dude, what's that doggy doing? He's trying to flank us. There's a car lock. Duh. Oh my gosh.
Over there. I got the last present. Tyler, to Santa's workshop.
Alright.
hurry. We don't have much time.
A gnome? Please help this gnome escape. Wants to escape.
I haven't seen what happens. What happens if you save the gnome?
My game crashed. I've crashed 5 times.
I was gonna test the grenade launcher outside the safe house to see if that was causing it, but didn't get that chance to.
I don't know what's causing it. I don't know. Maybe what's the weaponry balance one? Also, I'm not sure if it's because of that my animations are all messed up.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean,
I try to do reload animations, but they just kind of don't happen.
Oh. All right, I just got us in the safe house really quick. I shot the witch for fun.
I wonder what's murdering my game.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, this is basically the problems I used to have all the time, and having to figure out what could possibly be crashing.
Let me get rid of Darkwood. I don't need Darkwood anymore. Maybe it's because I'm too
many. I mean, we can. I can have you run it and see if it was something I had that was crashing you. But that'll have to be for the next break I have, because in 3 minutes, I need to get back to work.
Yeah, that's fine. I'm checking stuff. That's what that is. My nightstick is a stun baton.
Whoa, Nick, Ellis, where'd you guys come from?
I thought you guys died.
Oh, you look mad. Oh, now you just look scared.
I like how my whole Resident Evil crew is... my whole Left 4 Dead 1 crew is Resident Evil. And then there's Bill. Who is in a wheelchair.
I might actually turn that on again. I turned on the Half-Life Source HECU grunt. Because I thought it looked funny. But Handicap Bill is pretty hard to beat, actually. I forgot who Zoe looks like. Lewis looks like a UBCS mercenary, and Francis looks like Francis. And for my Left 4 Dead 2 crew, yeah, I already told you about Coach. Coach's Haruka, I think, is her name from the Japanese version of Left 4 Dead 2. Nick is Big Shot Nick.
Big Shot. He's a big shot. You don't want to mess with him.
Yeah. And Ellis is a, I think it's called a, I think Wolfhound is in his name. It's Ellis in one soldier's uniform from Resident Evil Village. Specifically the one that has the night vision goggles on. With the four eye holes. I guess anyways, unless you want to test my idea, I'll just leave this game on so our stuff is saved.
Okay, get the smoker.
Oh, we're in the safe house, it'll be fine.
Just turned off the direct.
I don't need to turn off the director. I'll just let the bots kill zombies constantly.
Get their kill count up.
Yeah.
Who knows? Maybe we'll see a really high kill count.
Yeah, at the end of the game, they'll have more kills than us.
At the end of the game, we're gonna see the kill count. It's gonna say 1 million zombies were harmed to make this game.
And Coach and Nick did the majority of it. All right.
Honestly, good for them, you know.
Yeah.
Good on them.